the broad focus of the research we do is to look at fun, engaging interventions to promote motor skills, movement, physical activity.
80% of autistic individuals face motor challenges. However, they're not receiving physical therapy intervention or any type of standardized gross motor intervention to address these movement impairments.
Majority of the therapies that children with autism receive are seated therapies. So the idea is to promote socialization, to promote cognitive skills like decision making. In everyday life, you're not always sitting at a desk. You're doing a variety of things at home or outside in the community. And these types of opportunities will facilitate learning in real world contexts.
Reed is 10 years old. Specifically for this intervention, one of the things I've been seeing is his aerobic capacity or his endurance has really been increasing. By this point in time, we're at his very last training session and he now can go through the entire session without any breaks.
It's almost like an OT for him in a way.
Yeah, we kind of look at it.
And
like
he does
that.
Do an OT, which is an outdoor OT, is in addition to this. So I think it's just one more cog in the wheel of things that we can do with him and for him, and they all kind of work together.
This tool is way more engaging than all the tools we've had before. So music and movement, yoga, general exercise, outdoor play, all of those have some limitations. That is, after one point, if you're not coming up with new content, they get bored. But video games is one thing we found. The amount of content that is there here in the exergame that we are testing is enough to keep them engaged till the end, and they want to keep coming back.
Good job, high five.